Good morning all. Today we are going to learn about lesson 1, My Childhood Days. Lesson 1, My Childhood Days. Read below an excerpt from The Story of My Experiments with Truth by Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Who is Mahatma Gandhi? He was father of our nation. What is his full name? His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi is widely recognized as one of the 20th century's greatest political and spiritual leaders. Gandhi's contribution to the Indian freedom movement cannot be measured in words. He, along with other freedom fighters, compelled the British to leave India. All of you know his famous autobiography, that is The Story of My Experiments with Truth. My own recollection is that I had no high regard for my ability. That means Gandhi said that he was no confident in his abilities. I used to be astonished whenever I won prizes and scholarships. Gandhi was an average student. Then Gandhi added that he always surprised whenever he got prizes or scholarships. But I very jealously guarded my character. At the same time, he was very jealous to his own character. He gave and very importance to his character. The least little blemish drew tears from my eyes. He cannot face any simple problems. At that time, drew tears from his eyes. A rebuke from the teacher was unbearable for me. When his teachers scolded, that was unbearable for him. Which shows that he was very simple and humble student in his childhood days. I remember an incident. When I was in the 7th standard, Dorothy Edridge Jimmy, the headmaster then, was popular among the boys. He was a disciplinarian, a man of method, and a good teacher. He had made gymnastics and cricket compulsory for boys of the higher grades. I disliked both. I never took part in any exercise, cricket or football, before they were made compulsory. Gandhiji remembered an incident. He was in the 7th standard. His headmaster was Dorabji Edilji Jimmy. He was very popular among the boys. His headmaster was a disciplinarian, a man of method, and a good teacher. He had made gymnastics and cricket compulsory for boys of the higher grades. But Gandhiji disliked both. He never took part in any exercise, cricket or football, before they were made compulsory. Then blemish means dishonor, disgrace. Rebuke means scolding. Compulsory opposite, optional.
Okay, children, let's wind up for our today's class. Thank you.